I must be going, no longer staying. The burning sands I have to cross. Oh, I must be guided without a stumble into the arms of my dear love. When he came to his true love's window, he knelt down gently on a stone, and it's through the window he whispered softly, "Oh, my dear girl, are you alone?" She rose her head from a down soft pillow, and snowy were her milk white pearls, saying, "Who's there at my bedroom window, disturbing me from my long night's rest? Oh, on your love I can't reveal it. I pray you rise now and let me in, for I'm tired and worn from my long night's journey, and I am wet unto the skin. This young girl rose and put on her clothing. She quickly led her true love in. They kissed her sweetly, embraced together, until that long night was near an end. Oh, Willie dear, oh, dearest Willie, where is the color you had some time ago? Oh, Mary dear, the clay has changed me. I'm but the ghost of your Willie.